Welcome. Let's troubleshoot your Bluetooth connectivity issues with the GoPower Bluetooth Solar Controller and your Android device. One of the most common issues with this controller is a failed Bluetooth connection. If you are unable to connect with the app after your first use, this guide is for you. To begin with, make sure you have the most recent GoPower Connect app installed on your Android. The free app is available for download on Google Play. To download the app, search GoPower Connect. When you see the icon, select it, and then select Install. You will want to select, while using the app, when you are presented the options accompanying, allow GoPower Connect to access this device's location. Once it is successfully installed, you will see the icon in your app list. Pairing your handheld device with the controller. Force your controller into pairing mode by holding down the A and B button at the same time until the Bluetooth symbol on the LED screen flashes. On your handheld device, turn on discoverable mode. To do this, go into your phone's settings and tap on Bluetooth. This step makes the phone visible to the controller. Make sure the two devices are in close enough proximity to one another. We recommend staying directly in front of the controller during this process. Android GPS and location settings. If location is not enabled, you may not be able to connect to the controller. To turn on location, go to Settings, then scroll to find location. Once you have found it, click on it to go to the location screen and toggle the button on. Things to consider. Make sure Bluetooth on your handheld device is turned on. You can do this by swiping down from the top of your screen and clicking the Ruin icon. Another step to take would be to toggle airplane mode on, then back off again. Retry the connection step to see if that fixes the issue. If this does not have any effect on your connection, power your handheld device off and then back on again. You can also try performing a soft reset on the solar controller. Do this by holding down all four buttons until the screen begins to flash. Remove old Bluetooth connections. To unpair an old controller on an Android device, swipe down from the top to get to the Bluetooth rune. Press and hold the symbol to be taken to the device that is paired. Look for the device you would like to unpair and touch the cog icon to the right of it. This will bring you to the screen that will offer you the option to forget device. Select this option and confirm. After removing a device, start at the pairing your handheld device with the controller steps mentioned previously in this video to pair the new controller. These steps can also help you rediscover the controller if it has been unpaired unintentionally. Possible interference. Interference from other electronic devices is also possible. To rule out this possibility, try moving devices that could be causing interference, such as laptops or Wi-Fi routers, away from the solar controller and handheld device. App and operating system updates. Ensure you have the latest GoPower Connect app and operating updates on your device. Operating system upgrades can sometimes cause connectivity problems that are repaired on later versions of the OS. Clear Bluetooth cache. Open the Settings menu. Select Apps. Tap the menu icon and then choose Show System. In the list of apps, find and select Bluetooth. Tap Storage and Cache. Clear Cache. Go back. Finally, restart the phone. Hard reset controller. Finally, you may need to do a hard reset on the controller to reset its Bluetooth module. This involves removing the battery and solar panel connections from the solar controller. To do this, remove the controller from the wall and unscrew the wires on both the battery and solar posts. Caution: be very careful not to touch the wires to each other, or there may be a spark. Keep these removed for 30 seconds, then reattach. If you are still experiencing connection issues, please contact GoPower Technical Support.